Mr. Bignall accused me of not saying anything about the budget.
Matters, deliberately distorting the facts, and the community's perception cannot be ignored in this latest tactic.
There we go, I guess we're just wrapping up. A big hand for the night out. And if you want to go out and find out what's going on, it's there.
Defender getting up. Fields kick is good. It is purposeful and Manly's John Hopper won. Kick. There's a chance on for the wingers. Oh, mistake. Mistake by Manly, but I think he might have lost it. He's put.
don't think it's good for our industry. I don't think it's good for our... Any against? We're trying to protect our own conditions with the requests of their delegates and roster keepers so that we have harmony and we get...
You know, on the pickets when the buses are coming through.
Well, what we found.
Newcastle Council, this area had 9 separate, and then as things changed, and little bits like that became out.
I think they're pretty hardy. I've just put it down pretty deep. And then it sits just in there, I guess.
change.
Community fragmenting policies that have been going with the federal government working with...
I used to read just voraciously when I was young, but I've just stopped. I just.
Yes.
Yeah.
This section was all. This was all
the other one now.
Good. Okay, then you walk over to the desk.
May have to compete with imports. But I'm not here to tell you. Where it will traditional family farms are also then at risk.
Prediction, an increase in the participation rate, the proportion of Australians wanting to come.
I'm going to get the doggy.
Johns runs it alone, chips over the top of Sears, he's taken out of play.
frame, all on the muscle.
Because it hung the people together.
The guy works at the pub, he's got nothing to do with the family cause. Good work, he's doing all this up.
You weren't speaking to a girl, were you, for God's sake?
No.
Again, and let's take that trial leg all the way through and bring it back.
development into our team. We'd like to thank particularly and pledge to you that that's what we're trying to shoot for this year, and that's why we're going to bring some of the hottest talents from.
Yeah, I know.
It's a little bit of a spectacular.
Yeah.